Hello, sweetheart. What's the matter? Why are you so sad?
It's I have no choice to divorce my husband in 2 days ago. I signed up for a divorce, now I don't have a husband. I divorce my husband because he acts childish as the 2-year-old child and I'm sick of this, so I have no choice to divorce him.
Oh, I feel bad for you. So guess what?
What was it?
I didn't get married yet and I don't have any more girlfriends. Do you want to be my girlfriend?
Yes, of course. I want to be your wife because you're way better than my childish husband.
I love to replace your childish husband. Oh, did I introduce myself? My name is Tim Doherty, and what about you?
My name is Catherine.
Hello, Catherine. I'm gonna marry you next week.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You don't know how much I appreciate that.
Hello everyone, we have boyfriend and girlfriend that who want to get married. I'm gonna ask some questions first. So Catherine, do you want to take Tim Doherty to be your new husband?
Yes, I sure do.
So Tim, do you want to take Catherine to be your new wife?
Yes, I love to. She's my sweet, lovely wife.
Okay then, you may kiss the bride. Now we have Mr. and Mrs. Doherty.
It's a nice day today, and we're a happy family.
That's right, my married name is Doherty. My married name is not Johnson anymore, because I divorced my husband.
And for me and my brother, our last names are still Johnson.
That's right, I agree with my sister.
What shows do we watch?
We can watch GP.
Wow. Are you kidding? Yes, let's watch GP from ABC television series.
See, this is what you're talking about, watching appropriate shows for your age. You see, my childish husband Dave wanted to watch baby shows, like The Wiggles and Widget. But not you, Tim, you actually like those shows that have made appropriate for us.
Thank you, Catherine, that is such a nice thing of you to say.